Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you something I haven't finished yet, but I'm going to be building a fire station. I've got it set up here. Like I said, I haven't finished building it yet, so I'm going to show you what mine is going to be looking like. I'm gonna do the next one. I'm gonna do the same thing like this, except stone slabs. Delicious smart carb and high fiber recipes. Oldest and more. Nope. Keep the glass. Glass, not grass. And this, if you're wondering, I'm playing on Pocket Edition.
Can you turn a reading of 0.044?
What is it? 0044.
Yeah.
Joe's alcohol level may have dropped, but the penny hasn't.
Oh, he's okay?
Yeah. It's okay.
You serious? Oh, thank you.
You can lose the job, lose money, maybe lose my wife. It's really impossible.
No more. If you have anything to drink, don't drive at all.
Yeah.
Not worth it, is it?
Yeah. No,
not worth it. Yeah, it could be.
Joe knows how to dodge the bullet.
Yeah, Joe thought he was going to be he didn't realize he was pushing the limit as much as what he was. He's very, very lucky to be walking home with his license.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
No more drink driving, I promise.
No matter how careful you are, you can still have too much alcohol, you can still get caught by us. Don't drink, don't drive. Keep it easy.
In Sydney, suspended learner Rami is racking up the charges.
Do you have your driving license with you?
I found it on Monday.
I found it with the methadone.
I'll tell you today.
But Rami's main concern is the state of the ice creams left in the car.
Now we have two more ice creams. Can I have them? At least I have enough to say something.
You got a good taste.
It's good taste.
This one is where the fire truck is going to be open. And then the other one's on this side. Ooh. Got one thing. Oh.
Comfortable waiting. feel reflects the seriousness of tonight.
He's obviously impaired, he's not very well hearing at all. There's a bit of a concern being behind the wheel of a motor vehicle, travelling about between 80 and 100 kilometres an hour at periods of time. They're quite a dangerous situation.
How's the ride running?
Thank you for your help.
On the other side.
We're going to take him back to home. He's obviously not in a state to look after himself. He is still out of it.
Thank you for the meal.
What'd you have again?
Lasagna with... Okay. I don't think that was hospital food. I think that was a special treatment for him.
Okay.
For helping you go there.
He's the type of person that will kill someone. Mum, dad, someone innocent just minding their own business going from A to B. It's sad, to be honest. This gentleman shouldn't be on the road.
After the pubs and bars close in Newcastle, the streets are soon empty. On mobile RBT patrol, officers Collier and Dunn turn off the main street. They spot a lone seaplane travelling in the opposite direction, who appears to be taking the scenic route.
Yep. This is good. Okay.
If James's last drink was 10 hours ago, he'd better hope he registers a zero reading.
Okay, at this point in time, you're under arrest for the purpose of a breath analysis. Okay, you've gone over now.
James can't believe he's landed himself in this situation.
I've no intention of driving. I'm just having a pick up and have a stop.
Whoa. Do it that was cool. Okay. Okay.
Dad, have you seen what's going on the band? Dad, have you seen a book called
What's
Going on the
Band?
James
has only landed himself in trouble.
I've never done this before.
I like it.
I'm gonna go for some jump. No, not up there.
Go. 59-year-old Ranapoye is driving his mum home after dinner.
In my opinion, there's always a criminal. Your breath contains alcohol. Yes, I need you to turn the car off for us and step out of the vehicle,
thanks. Ranapoye spent the day with his mother, celebrating his late father's life.
My father.
He's not getting arrested. They're just having a talk.
Just gonna put some fingers around.
An emotional evening who's raised a glass or two
that
in his father's
cool.
Memory.
Okay. We might put some...
Dad, we need something to
write.
Going now in the car, and I believe my mother for sure, absolutely. I can't call every mother worried about his house, and she tells me, please.
Fortunately for Ranapoye, he didn't listen to his mother's advice. His reading may prove his mother is always right.
Why does it always change?
There's a large volume of interstate traffic. The officers are always on the alert. It's not long before a red Commodore driving out of a bottle shop catches their attention.
Okay. Bye, guys. Bye.